Hi, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of McDonald's Arsenal. Today, I'd like to do a review on the soda bottle, water bottle used by the British in the India, Northwest Passage, Afghanistan theaters during the Victorian era. This bottle is sold by International Military Antiques. It is researched from one of their own original copies and features a leather cap. It's held on by a leather lanyard, cork stopper, and leather casing. It's encased in leather, all sewn up. When I first thought about, or when I first looked at it, it looked not very durable, but it's actually holding up quite well. I've already gone about 5 miles through the mountains here, and it's holding up quite well. The leather is keeping the water cool inside. It's been going on for about hour and a half now. So it does great. It's easy to put on. And it's held in place. So it holds about a pint of water also. And so I look forward to putting it through some more tests. Thank you.